Venice, Louisiana. Houston resident Cullen Greer caught a 297-pound potential record Warsaw grouper. It took Greer 30 minutes to reel in the 6-foot-6-inch beast. According to Greer, the fish will be the third largest Warsaw caught on a hand crank in the Louisiana record books. The overall record currently stands at 359.1 pounds, and was caught in November 2008.